Hi, I'm Jim Tassie with the Ohio Department of Medicaid. I'd like to take a minute to tell you about the managed care procurement process and ask for your help. Our mission is to focus on the individual rather than on the business of managed care. You might ask, what exactly does that mean? So let me provide a little context. 7 years ago, Ohio Medicaid contracted with 5 Medicaid managed care plans, or health insurance companies, to deliver Medicaid services. Since then, we have brought much innovation to the program and have significantly increased the number of individuals served through managed care. We have a strong program, but it's important to review the entire structure to ensure that we are putting individuals' needs first. It's a long process, and we've started by releasing a request for information, also called an RFI, to help us collect input from individuals, providers, advocacy groups, and provider associations. We want to hear about your experience with managed care and your ideas for improving our managed care program. The RFI is just one way we plan to interact with and learn from individuals, providers, and related stakeholders over the coming months. The input we receive through the RFI process, stakeholder meetings, local forums, and other learning opportunities will help inform and develop our procurement of managed care plans and their contracts. But that's much later in the process. Right now, we are asking you, as an individual served by Ohio Medicaid or a provider doing business with our program, to please let us know what you think. You will find a link on the homepage of medicaid.ohio.gov that will take you directly to a form to complete to ensure that we receive your feedback. There will also be resources available on medicaid.ohio.gov if you have questions about the process. Hearing from you is an essential part of our mission to put individuals first throughout the entire managed care procurement. Thank you.